drinkers. Ooh, it is early. Up at 5:30. It's now about 5:45. Doing the early morning fitness hang and starting the week off right. And I like an early start just as much as the next person, but it's not that often I'm up early enough for the street lamps to still be on. Pretty awesome catching the sunrise right before walking out on the tennis court. Forgot how much I loved the early morning start. Got an awesome 90 minutes in and it's only 7:45 in the morning. I'm gonna go home and wake Chelsea up as gently as possible and start the day. I cannot begin to tell you how much I disagree with tab. Probably, it's gonna go on G and A. DNA, sorry. We are really, tab. I don't agree with it, sorry. I don't, for those people out there who depend on it, I don't mean to offend you. You know, literally, I just tried to read something from the tab and I know how tab works. I know that it's a number that corresponds with a fret and a string. And I looked at it, I was like, I need the sheet music. Like, this doesn't make sense. But we're here, we've got to G flat. Let's go on, top two strings. And we're just figuring out all the right numbers for tab for all of these exercises. This is a mammoth task. This might be the toughest thing for the whole book, right? See, Chelsea's here, she's just off the camera. This might be the toughest thing for the entire book to figure this stuff out. It's also forcing me to play all of my exercises in all 12 keys. So far, so good. I can actually do it for the most part. E should go on top two strings. That was really bad performance, but it should go on top two strings. Yeah. Okay, one down, 46 to go. We are, as you just asked, about to hear the thought. So I didn't really want to take the camera in. It was kind of intrusive and it's a friend of Chelsea's and someone she works with, and but we came over here. Where are we?
Santa Ana.
We're starting the car to get some air conditioning going. Holy cow. We're in Santa Ana and I did take photographs, so I'll put photographs in the vlog. So you can check out the bass we both just played right now. 67, 68 jazz bass stripped down. Original case, all original, everything I think.
Yeah.
Felt good.
Yeah.
Felt really good. But the real jam. For me anyway, was this National Tricone tenor guitar. I'm crazy if I don't buy this thing. Or at least if I don't convince at least Jimmy V or Dougie Womble to buy this thing, because it's kind of right up their street and then I can just live vicariously through them and play it. It'll encourage me to visit Doug more in New York if he buys it, but that was fun. The little ukulele, National ukulele.
Mm-hmm.
God, I wish I'd taken the camera in there, but you guys are just going to have to. I have to live with the explanation until I buy one of these instruments or until Chelsea buys the bass. I don't know. Okay, the day is only, well, we're not even halfway through it yet. Long day. We have the beach and we have big band music still to come.
Mm-hmm. And lots of book.
Yeah, lots of book. We're plowing through the book. The book is like, it's slightly less stressful now, actually.
For you, yeah.
No. For me. My bit's kind of done. Her bit's just beginning. But no, we're going to see Chelsea's dad play today. Woo-hoo. This is like, I'm really excited. This is like, I still haven't seen Chelsea play and she's not letting that happen. So I'm being really patient and I'm not trying to force the issue. But tonight we go get to see her dad play, which is for me going to be really fun. I'm sure it's fun for you as well. Right?
Yeah, cheers.
So this is a super long day. I started at 5:30 this morning and we've both been going kind of full pace the whole time. So it's time for the secret weapon. Is this Route 1?
Mm-hmm.
Pacific Coast Highway, right?
Yep.
Okay, Southern California. Not so much in the way of sun today, but that's actually... I don't think either of us mind that right now,
nope.
Right?
It's beautiful.
It doesn't suck living in California. It's the ultimate geek mobile. We're in the parking lot of a Starbucks. This is how pro we are, but we got 3 hours to kill, so we're killing it with chords. We're not killing it with chords. We're killing it with this freaking tab. Still not a fan. We're like 15, 20 exercises in, and it still hasn't grown on either of us and is showing no sign. Well, Chelsea's already said that she needs 4 weeks in Fiji once this book is done. And I don't think she's kidding at this point.
No.
If she had said that a couple of weeks ago, I'd have said, "Ah, that's cute." Now I completely believe her.
I'm starting a GoFundMe. Please feel free to contribute to my funds.
So Chelsea's Patreon, PayPal,
yeah, it's not Venmo. A cup of coffee. It's trip to Fiji.
Yeah. We're not talking about like a college fund here. We're talking about a lay on the beach for 4 weeks and recover from tab fund.
Recover from tab.
Recover from tab. Or TA, right? Tablature Anonymous. It's like AA. Or NA. Narcosis is Tablature Anonymous. I think everyone using tab should go to a meeting. In fact, I'm going to start holding meetings, you know? Local town hall in Hollywood, local TA meetings.
All right, we just crushed tab, bass chord tab, for the last 2 hours.
Last night, our reward was chocolate cupcakes. And today, our reward...
I thought you weren't going to tell anyone that.
...is this.
And this is awesome. What beach are we on?
Sunset.
Sunset Beach, check that out. And the sun is about to set in a, you know... maybe a couple hours.
We are at Don the Beachcomber.
Yeah. Okay, this is it. First time seeing Chelsea's dad play live. Pretty excited. That's pretty good.
Hey guys.
Hi.
How's it going, man? Good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Oh no.
Chelsea's dad.
Hey Chris, how you doing? Good to see you, man.
Just going out to Janek land?
Yeah, eventually. Look at this.
Thanks for coming, man.
This is what's called real music. You actually have to read notes on a line, no tab.
Real instrument. Real musicians will populate those chairs.
Thing lights up pretty well, like a Christmas tree. What is this? Nope. I don't want it. Oh, you got that? Don't I have one of these?
Open. You've never confused me.
Really fun. So happy I got to see Chelsea's dad play.
Oh, yeah.
He was, like, you could hear the vibes on the top of every voicing and nailing all the melodies. And he said he was like a little nervous or something, but he was just like nailing it to the wall. I really dig that. Today's vlog is done. This has been a super long day. We worked. We ate. Something called a pizookie. I didn't have the camera for that one, but it's like a pizza cookie.
Come on, guys. You know what I'm talking about.
I don't know. Some of you are going to know what a pizookie is, and you're going to tell me like, oh man, you don't know what a pizookie is. Others, then you're going to be with Chelsea. Others of you are going to not know, just like me, what that was. And I've never tasted it. I've got to tell you, it was pretty good. I shouldn't be admitting to that, but I am. All right, that's enough silliness for one day. I'm not sitting on the couch. We were not in the house. We were out the whole day. We won the day. Today's vlog is done. See you guys tomorrow.